up, y'all. It's early. Woo. Tired. Shopping at Walmart. How many of y'all's lists look like this? I got email teachers. I got what I need on my list. Of course, I will probably get stuff that's not on my list. That's a relaxer, bananas, and chicken nuggets. My hair is getting puffy, y'all. All this rain we've been having. Now I'm on a soap aisle. What's that on soap? They got a lot of soap. They need to stock up in there. Yes, I'll get this zest cocoa butter. Aloe and pear. That sounds good. Get an aloe and pear. $3.48 for 8 bars. Yes, that's good. Let's see if they have the Kool-Aid Zeros. Get one of these. 98 cents. They don't have Walmart. Get the Walmart brand. People are looking at me like, why is she talking to herself? Here and get this applesauce. Ow. Sorry. I use this. Nope. How you doing?
How are you?
All right. Two tablespoons milk. And how many do you get in here? Oh, you get 4 of them. That's not bad for $2.97. How many calories? 400 calories. Oh my god. Oh my lordy. That was a lot. 400 calories for a mug cake. Applesauce. I need the unsweetened applesauce. Here we go. $1.23. That's what I'm talking about. My buddy's a diabetic now, so this is what I mix his medicine in. Okay, nuggets. I gotta see if they have the. Oh, I want to see if they got some fish. That'd be something different to have. I might just get this frozen kind because it's cheap. The frozen salmon is $3.88. A tilapia, but they don't mess with tilapia. And see, they have. Oh nope, juice box aisle. Orange juice just in case blood sugar drops. I mean, yeah, it drops. A lot to learn with this blood sugar stuff. They say you can get, use the almond milk for cereal. Oh, they have it.
morning.
Hello, good morning. Yay, they have it. $1.68. Zero sugar. Yes. Okay, Kool-Aid. Yeah, step your game up. Okay. Yeah. Sorry, excuse me. Thank you. Cheap foil that's 90 cents. And their 97 cent paper plates. And I have to try to find Boogie's black t-shirt for his job site. All this rain and stuff, you can tell we can be more. Black t-shirt. Can I get a black t-shirt? There's some. Oh, man, they don't have a plain. They don't have any plain ones. You gotta be kidding me, man. You have to be kidding me. I hate when you come in a store and can't find simple things. It's got a plain black t-shirt. I hope I can find some because that will keep me out of this daggone store. V-neck t-shirts. Do you have black ones? All these and no black. And I just want one shirt. I don't want a pack of five for $15. I just want one shirt. They have got to have. Okay, hold on. Now, large. Okay, so that was Fruit of the Loom over there. Large. Okay, well, little girl could probably wear some of these. Tagless pocket tees. Yep. If they had an extra large, that would be better. Medium. That's large. Oh well. I guess we'll go with the large. So, yeah, y'all. I'm about to get up out of here. Because I just wanted one shirt. I got like a pack of five. Let me get up out of here. Hopefully the self-check is open. We need to scan our own things and be up out here. Oh, I need a shirt too. I could wear one of his shirts. On the other end, so I parked over here. I parked on this end, so I'm gonna go out this end. Walmart is stepping their game up on the clothes. $5 for DVD. And this is what used to get me in trouble. Whole bin full of DVDs. But I got so many DVDs. Ain't even worried about it anymore. There's so many DVDs. See, this is what gets me in trouble. I shouldn't be eating stuff like this. And scan the... Oh, this is closed. Uh-oh. That's closed. Go to the other one. Try this again, why don't we? I'm about to run out of time. Did your mother tell you to put all your food up first? Mine did. And my grandma. Put all your food together. And put all your... You know, your, household items together. This is always so much fun. Although I wonder,
select from list or key in the
how many jobs is taken away?
Key in the items code.
There's people. Okay. Wait to see what my total is. One-handed bandit. One-handed bandit. Yep, so you put all your food products together. Guys, I'm up to $19.34. All your soaps and everything, and you make sure your top's on. Yep, and then I'm gonna put these t-shirts by themselves just in case the soap spills out. All right, let's see what my total is. My total is $43.50. Alright, y'all. Have a good, you too. car because I have to pee. But it feels good out here right now. And it's like, I'll say it's about 67 degrees. Okay. So, $43.50 I paid. Pretty much got everything I was supposed to get on my list. It's kind of like, who goes in Walmart and doesn't get anything that's not on their list? Look, y'all, a dime. Shoo. Stuff add up. Shoo. I ain't too proud. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna end this. Y'all can see me. Like, share, subscribe. Birdie out. Enjoy your day.